The Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. We've got an excellent matchup tonight between the player and Chris Barnes. The competitors are ready to go, so we're going to bring the action to you right now. Strike, no problem. Here's Chris Barnes. Some people don't know Chris is one of the top trick shot bowlers on the tour today. He's made that flying eagle more than anyone on the tour, and he can bowl with both hands. Gets it going here with the strike.
Nice way to start.
Got a strike on the last turn. Oh, the 10 stands. You see how often the 10 pin is converted? 95% of the time. Gets the spare here. Looking to keep it going here with two in a row. Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is heating up.
Left the 10 pin on that one. The 10 pin gets converted 95% of the time. And a big mistake there.
Those are the kind of mistakes that can cost you the win. Beautiful execution on that shot.
Trying for the double now. Eight pins go down, leaving the 4 and 7. As you can see, players on the tour are likely to convert here. And no problem there. There's a nine count with just the six remaining. Six pin should not be a problem with a 97.5% conversion rate on the tour. Easy conversion there. There you see the max scores. Knocks down seven pins there, leaving the 3-6-10. Pros on tour will generally pick this one up. No problem on that one. Let's see what he does here. Left the seven pin there. . 93% conversion rate on the seven. That's your tour average. Got it. Takes out nine pins, leaving the six. No problem. Knocks down eight pins, leaving the 4 and 8. And a nice conversion there. Leaves the seven there. Got the spare.